Welcome to How to Publish Your Course in Canvas. First, we need to log in to Canvas. The recommended way to do that is to go to uab.edu/elearning/canvas. Click the right-hand Login to Canvas button. Here on this screen, you can enter your credentials. Then select Login. Once you've logged into your account, you will see your dashboard. Here you can navigate to the course by going to Courses and Groups, View All, and here you will see a list of your courses. I'm going to select the course, and once I've selected the course that I wish to publish, I'm going to view the home page by clicking on the Home button in the left-hand navigation. Here you can see that this course is unpublished. Only teachers can see this course until it is published. On the right-hand side, you have two buttons, Unpublished and Publish. This will tell you the course status. If you would like to publish this course, please click on the right-hand button that states Publish. Once you select that button, you'll see that the course was successfully updated at the top, and this Publish button turns green with a check mark. Now you've successfully published your course. As always, if you should need help during the process, please go to the top right hand of your screen to the Help menu. The Help menu has Ask Your Instructor a Question, Search the Canvas Guides, Report a Problem, Canvas Support Hotline, Chat with Canvas Support, Citrix 24/7 Support, Blazor ID Central, Ask the Community, and Submit a Feature Idea. If you need assistance immediately with publishing your course, please select the Chat with Canvas and you'll be prompted to go into a live chat with a support agent, or you can call the Canvas support line at 855-778-9969 and they can also help you publish the course. Please utilize those resources as well as the online tutorials that are in the Canvas guides if you click here. And again, these help options are available 24/7. As always, we appreciate you listening. Thank you.